lost herself within her family. I told you, remind me so much of me. And she lost herself within her family, and she appreciated her husband, but she's like, I'm created for greatness. Yes. Same thing with Pam. Pam would tell you guys that she didn't start TLC just for the money. The money was great, but that's not what made her go. She wanted to feel significant within herself. Yes. She wanted to be proud of herself. Mm-hmm. And we go back and forth all the time. I say, yes, she got a new story now, but don't forget the original story. Because right. The original story is what really got you to get that 7 figures in 17 months.
Right.
But as you continue growing and going, y'all say growing and going.
Growing.
The story does change.
Yeah. Yeah.
But don't forget, because there's something about that original story that sometimes we lose sight of. And so what I want to do before I go on to the presentation, I'm real energy driven. And some of y'all looking at me making me feel so beautiful. I'm like,
you are. You are. You are. You are. You are.
Guests, oh my God, I just thought about it.
Jamaica.
The guest may not want to sign up because I cursed.
No. They're real people.
Uh-oh, guests. Did I lose y'all when I cursed?
Real people.
Oh, my God. Let's just talk about it. That Rolls Royce. That BMW, that Range Rover, my house, old ones, paid off. I'm going to say, because fuck it, you're crazy. but no, God, DJ Preston.